located on the outside, and Collins almost gets him for the number two spot. Marcuccilli now crosses over on the inside of Davis in turn three.
He's alongside. Davis on the top side, Marcuccilli on the bottom, but Davis with a better bite, but Marcuccilli's there. And here comes Rocky Warner at the end of this one, right in the high lane.
And Marcuccilli is trying to stay tight on that inside hub around turns one and two. He puts a wheel in front of Davis as they come back around off turn number four. Five laps left to go. This time across the line, Marcuccilli with the lead by a wheel.